Hey Lauen, thanks for joining us. It's been a big pre-season for the Academy girls. Take us through some of the stuff you girls have been doing.
Yeah, so we've been doing a fair amount of skills, lots of running as well, and especially doing drills, bonding as a team, getting to know one another, so that's been really good to get to know all the girls coming from a rural town. So.
Yeah, yourself and a few of the other girls have also been training and are going to play with the Bond University girls team, who have just been elevated to the Quaffle division. How have you been finding that training?
Yeah, it's definitely been intense compared to back home. I feel like they're a very tight-knit team and I've really enjoyed getting to know all the girls. It's just been really high-level quality training all the time.
We also hear you're heading back to Mackay this weekend to help facilitate the SUNS AFLW testing day. Are you firstly looking forward to heading home?
Absolutely. I get to see all my family, just be at home, see my friends, so it'll be really good to go back home. To be able to see all the girls, and I want to see how they've developed as well. I haven't been gone for that long, but I'm sure it'll be interesting to see all the results of the girls back home compared to the girls here.
Yeah, awesome. And secondly, as someone who has experienced one of these testing days, do you have any advice for the girls?
Yeah, so basically just take it in your stride, try your best. It's just testing kind of thing. Like, it'll get you set up for the future. Just give the coaches a basic idea, so don't stress on it too much. Just do what you know.
Thanks so much, Lauen, and enjoy your season.
That's all right. Thanks for having me.